Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and if you're new, I would highly appreciate it if you could subscribe. I mean, you're basically watching this video for free if you're not subscribed, so please subscribe. And today's video is gonna be based on Fenty Beauty products, as you can tell from the title. So I'm gonna be letting you guys in on how I got the products, what I think about the brand and each and every product that I got, and how I got this beautiful face. This face is really simple, being that Rihanna is like a more simple, flawless kind of girl. She never has that cake face. I decided to be inspired by that. Just a nice, clean, fresh face. So I ordered some items from the Fenty Beauty website the day it launched. And since I'm in Kenya, I noticed that they don't deliver to Nairobi. They don't deliver to Kenya. So I was going to have them deliver to a friend of mine who lives in LA, and then she would then send them to me. But they ended up cancelling my order twice. They cancelled it twice and I was really upset. But I wasn't gonna give up on my girl, really. So I use the UK door-to-door service, whereby you shop online and then you get the items delivered to the address in the UK, and then they ship them to you wherever you are. So in this case, they shipped them to me in Kenya, and this basically took like sort of like a week. I purchased the items on Harvey Nichols on, I think it was a Tuesday. I did next day delivery, so they got to them on Wednesday, and then the company shipped the things to me on Thursday. I got the things a week later, so it basically took a week and some days, and I didn't mind because I was here for Fenty Beauty. But to be honest, it really sucks that they basically don't deliver to most countries in Africa. I think from what I remember South Africa and Namibia and probably one other country that they do deliver to. I may be wrong, but most African countries are not included in the website, and I didn't think of doing it to Sephora, but Sephora does not deliver to Africa basically. So that's why I chose to do UK. Harvey Nichols does deliver to Kenya, but I wasn't looking to pay a crazy amount for customs, so I use a door-to-door service. Now, the one thing about Fenty Beauty that broke the internet is the foundation range. 40 shades of foundation. I mean, sis, no other brand has ever launched a product with 40 foundation shades. Like, I can't stress it out, 40 foundation shades. I have never experienced anything like that. Even though I didn't go to Sephora and see it, it's like exciting for me, because that means that there's so many shades for us in color. You will for sure get your shade with 40 foundation shades. So I've been watching a couple of YouTube videos, and I remember one that stood out to me, in that they said that basically women of color are the most spenders in the beauty world. And it's really weird, because being that we are the most spenders, they do not offer us with foundation shades. Like, we'll go to a brand and they'll have 4 foundation shades for women of color, and you're like, girl, where is my shade? Or how am I the darkest shade? Like, it doesn't make sense. But I've gathered from the information that I've read is that basically it's sort of like a psychology thing, where being that we are the most spenders, they're gonna make us go from brand to brand looking for our perfect shade, and that means you're gonna end up spending more money. And I can definitely attest to that. I have spent a lot of money on foundation looking for my shade that I've actually just resulted to mixing foundations. Like, if you don't have my shade and I like the finish of your foundation, I'm just gonna mix it. So it's crazy how one woman has just changed the game. Like, all the other brands are shook. Some of them have been putting on crazy Instagram posts. Some of them, like, it's crazy. So you know she has done something in the makeup world, and it's so exciting to actually see it happen, to actually hold the products and have them. It's nice. Anyway, I'll be jumping on to showing you how I got this natural look, and stay tuned. Enjoy.